down here, quick. If any of y'all in the mood, I got a report of an armed colored boy in the hollow. Called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
The country, my brother and me, wrestling. We was caveman brothers in our act. My wife said, he made us these leopard togas. Remember, we were supposed to be cavemen. Now we threw our heads out. We even got to be the big ones.
Thank you. me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
What you got? Let me see what you got. Look out!
Don't keep looking for you, boy. Should have ran when you had the chance. He's right fucking dead!
I don't want to die.
Scared you off, didn't we?
Any of y'all seen him? Fuck! Goddamn pussy slipped past us! We done lost a man.
Pow, motherfucker!
Cocksucker. Believe that.
We're all dead. We're all dead. Don't you think? We're already gone.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help?
Oh, my God. They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Dumb bitch can't hide forever.
Hey!
my ass down. Feel that, bitch?
Like him. There you are.
How you doing?
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Take it, please. We have to go.
Hurry, quick! Call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
He was sight for
free
those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole. Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
This thing for me to use. He wanted it in the ass. His ass. You with me?
Like that kind of thing just goes in circles. Like we're doomed.
You want to go to the
hellhound?
What?
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Age before.
Huh?
Get out of here!
got no business with you.
Hey there, kitty cat.
Bomb me.
Where do you want to grab him?
Huh?
Run! They're right behind us! Everybody get!
Huh?
Some bitch just caught a bullet.
Make way!
I am beat. Worked a double shift yesterday.
You hear me? Hey there, kitty cat.
But I got the runs bad, me.
You don't mind all these looking at you.
Have you heard any
I
of those
prefer
Hall
it.
Broadcasts?
Don't you, baby?
Sounds kind of sexy.
You don't mind all these folks looking at you.
Need to find that voice in the hollow chew. I don't like his fucking lies.
What?
Hippie girl, cause we're so easy, right? Cause we'll fuck you like your white bread Susie homemakers won't.
Lincoln, you was... sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau. Some supplies. Heard you would have. Man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Huh?
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
I can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they want to learn after Sammy.
Just a local color show and they're upset. Besides, you don't see him around now, do you?
I hear they ain't no stopping it. Black demon or some shit.
You need to stop bringing that rock, boy. Never been a man I can't be.
Purdy not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah, he was deader than shit. Fuck. Doc gets off, the boys out there running those whores get off. I think Murray's got...
Tell me... One more time, how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Murray, but I wasn't even here. I'm just...
That motherfucker took some of our best girls. You get that dope in them, they'd suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
Wasn't all. He killed Doc, too.
Fuck him. Any idiot can work a needle. But getting someone to work a cock? Oh, that's another story.
Yes, sir.
Boys, we got trouble, bro.
Boy got himself killed. Ah!
He's right.
His gun's empty.
You're gonna know my name, cocksucker. Oh, time to fucking die!
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
New York. If it's black, it's a ghetto.
I told her she was full of shit and walked right out.
I think we need an ambulance.
Look out!
Pardon me, young man.
Looking pretty live. Sal's everything wrong with this little twisted corner of the country you have here. A grubby fuck who thinks he can buy a name for himself. Oops.
What'd he say about the fangs?
Four fangs. Charlie told Zeke to go fuck himself.
So they're just supposed to sweat to death in there, packing the...
Your ass back down. We going for a ride.
Son, you just fucked up bad.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's a fucking car there!
Watch out!
That was too... You don't know who you're messing with.
Don't be shy. Talk to me.
Pissing me off!
Slow down! Slow down!
Slow the fuck down!
Your time's running out!
Move that son of a bitch!
That was too goddamn... So, Kansas told over to church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Don't let me see you again.
You're gonna swing high, boy!
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Please,
this, ma'am.
I need my car to get to work.
Send some units
Sweet. Call just came in on a car being stolen in the Hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Where you going?
Coming to you.
Watch what you doing.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon. Search, return to patrol.
But I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Couldn't sleep, hair started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor sumbitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
Checking to the Royal yesterday. I think they were Jews. Maybe Amish.
Possibly.
What? Lord have mercy!
Run now!
We're getting fucked raw! Get over here right quick!
Sorry.
Excuse me. Run! Run!
Get out of here! Run! Get out of here! Run!
Look what the cat read.
picking up on.
What?
Oh!
Oh.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
You can thank me later.
Any of y'all got the time?
You're
we got
dead.
A call about a homicide in the hollow. Dispatch out.
I'm paying death this ring.
He ain't going nowhere.
This town's going right down the poop chute. Run! Run!
Run!
Don't look at it.
Didn't start my day expecting this kind of shit.